Finally, tragedy struck the sports world again Friday. For the third time in 10 months, a NASCAR driver lost his life. Neil Bonnet died of injuries sustained from a head-on collision while practicing for the upcoming Daytona 500. The winner of 18 Winston Cup victories was 47 years old.